Hi, welcome to Million Tutorial Session. We learn about how to do GST deferred tax in Million Software. What is GST deferred tax? If user receives late invoice from supplier, which should be included in the submission period, user can use GST deferred tax function to resolve this issue. System allows user to enter purchase invoice in the submission period, and the tax amount will be submitted on the next taxable period. For example, we have received a late invoice from supplier after the submission. First, we have to do is to unlock the badge. Go to General, click on Badge. Select the badge and press Edit and untick the lock. Next, enter the invoice follow the bill date from supplier. Once completed, go to GST Malaysia menu, click on Manage Deferred GST. Press the refresh button. The invoice will automatically show out, and tick the bill, press Save. After you save the record, the bill will show in option already assigned. Last, let's check our GST Form 03. Edit the form and click into the input tax detail. Here is the record. That's all. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoy.